KDLS, rocking with the best on KDLS with Les from the West Coast. We've got Rudy Hostman's take it up the ass with Rudy. He's gonna give you a little bit of a chit chat, and you're gonna have to take that. But I disclaim. The station doesn't ever say the same as Rudy. Boy, watch out and say your prayers.
You're done. Of course, the foreclosure rate is getting higher in 26 states in this country. Of course it is. The lenders are being very tricky in doing their loan modifications, their short sales, their whatever they do, the deed and lieu. Try to get a deed and lieu, and I'll give you a who's who. It's a short list, a very short list. It's Rudy Hostman saying, don't even try it. Just move to an apartment. You can't afford your home. If you can't afford your home, live within your means. It's the foreclosures are happening every single day at outstanding numbers. Outrageous numbers. There's no way to get around it. There's no way to act as if it's not happening. 26 states going up in foreclosure rates is just a way, a sign of the times that you have to understand. A sign of the times, a sign of the times. And then you're done again. Stars like Nicolas Cage, big time $20 million movie man, and to foreclose on his big, spacious, beautiful home. Don't know the details. But it mixes and destroys quite well. So take heart, buttercups. Take heart.
It's a systematic life.
Rockin' in America.
Can't stay together, don't you feel it too? Still, I'm glad for what we have and how I once loved you. But it's too late, baby, now it's too late. Though we really did try to make it right. Something inside has died and I can't hide and I just can't.
It's a systematic
rockin' in America.